Hello, my dear baby, and everyone else, and welcome back. I still didn't eat 10 minutes until the food is ready, so let's just fight sense one more times. That expression. That's the expression of someone who died twice in a row. Suffice to say, you look really unsatisfied. All right. How about we make it a third? Ready? Here we go. What? You think I'm just gonna stand there and take it? Yes? You would make my job really easy. Okay, 1 HP heal. Oh crap! Crap! That was very bad. These bones are very hard to dodge. Okay, healing time. Crap! Okay. Friendship, it's really great, right? Let's quit fighting. No. I will let my karma to get down and then I will heal up. Using the stake. Okay. Since it's not fighting and now I will fight you. And we will get into the late part of the fight, which is much harder. And I will get murdered. Definitely. There is no chance I can beat Sensei. It will take hours. Of course it will dodge, doesn't matter. Oh, you look really pissed off. Did I getcha? Yes, you did. But didn't really. Well, if you came back anyway, I guess that means we never really were friends, huh? Heh. I don't tell that to the other senses, okay? Crap. Crap, I messed that up. Felt like a turning point, and now even the menu is attacking me. sounds strange, but before all this, I was secretly hoping we could be friends. I always thought that Anomaly was doing this cause they were unhappy. And when they got what they wanted, they would stop all this. Crap. The real battle finally begins. Yeah, and time to heal. Crap. Thank you for teleporting me everywhere, Sensei. Very helpful. Oh, crap. Oh crap! Be very careful about the bone. And maybe all they needed was, I don't know, some good food, some bad luck, some nice friends. And now the bottom is attacking me too. The bottom menu too. So it's very, very, very difficult to maneuver. But that's ridiculous, right? Yeah, you are the type of person who won't ever be happy. Okay, this one. I messed up, but I getting the system. You will keep consuming timelines over and over until... Well... Hey! Take it from me, kid. Someday, you gotta learn when to quit. Crap! Crap! Okay, yeah, you got me. But I got very far into the battle, that was amazing. That I didn't poke sense for years, and so I don't have the muscle skills to move the and reaction, especially after, you know, been up for like, what? I've been up for a long time, and I'm after night shift and everything, and this is actually my first day of the weekend, so I am as tired as I can be, I guess. So I don't have the muscle memory exactly, and I definitely don't have the reflexes. Chava, stay determined, yes, I will. But I do remember the attack patterns by my memory. So even though my brain and my hands are not moving as fast as they should, but by me remembering what comes after what and how to evade them, I still got very far away. Yeah, people, blind first-time players, take hours to get to the point where I am. I got two. So yeah, that was nice. There is hope that I could get sense, but yeah, the problem is the last attack, yeah. You will see. Alright, it's time for me to have lunch. So see you next time. Bye bye.